All is well, Captain. All things considered.
Savior, huh? Figured you'd need someone else to do something useful.
Charming as ever. First things first, I'm pretty sure the spacers got the winds. No contact with them.
All of them? My God.
Shit.
They were good people. They died. Needlessly. Because we couldn't get our act together.
That's rich coming from you. You've scammed me time and time again, Albin.
The spacers are a threat to us all, Jackie.
And that is the salient point. Mistakes were made, we need to get past that. What I'm proposing is a mutual defense pact, nothing else. Each of us throws in our ships, men, materials, and whatnot, enough to protect all of our asses.
I wouldn't give you one solitary ounce of helium-3 if my life depended on it.
The problem is, it does. I think we all need to cool off. Stranger, a word?
So, Albin's pawn decides to finally show up.
First things first. You did an honest day's work, you deserve an honest day's pay. Here, with heartfelt compliments. But I expect you know what's coming next. We're not military folk, and I'm not ashamed to say we are out of our depth. I'll pay you more, much more. If you can help kick the spacers out of our system for good, and coordinate our efforts to do so. Right you are. So we're not babes in the woods. Each family has a ship or two and hard men and women that can handle themselves in a firefight. But the root of the problem is, admittedly, a self-inflicted injury. My family was here first, and when Liss sent other families here, perhaps I didn't take to it kindly. Might be I made an odd credit here or there at their expense. Something Lemaire especially has never let me live down. But now we need the Lemaires and the Bandas both, I reckon. I wouldn't hold my breath with Jackie. But Band is good folk. Well, hopefully. We need to cooperate now. But also in the future, we need a mutual defense pact. As our new mercenary commander, please talk with Band and Lemaire. Lemaire, God help us, especially we could use. Your family's got the most ships and crew by far. But if she's a lost cause, Band and I can muddle through. We need to stand together. It's as simple as that.
Just so you know, Albin is a con man and a thief. Associating with the likes of him reflects poorly on your character. Lucky you, then. So here's the deal. Odds are good my crew can hold out against the spacers all by ourselves. If we're gonna band together, I have the most to contribute and the most to lose. The smart play for my interests is the Lemaire's hunker down and outlast the storm. I may not be some sort of military expert, but you can't know that for certain. They're small time, even together. Well, that's certainly true. I'm not afraid of a fight. Well, you might have a point. Fine. Let Albin know that I'm willing to try this defense pact for now.
Defense Pact gives us a real chance at a future.
Hello, stranger. Your work in getting the satellites up? You've done us a good turn. I know it was paying work, but a lot of mercs wouldn't even take a list contract. You here to talk about the Defense Pact? I figured he might. I mean, I agree that right now coming together makes sense, but going forward, it's hard to imagine Jackie and Albin working together for the long haul without one winding up with a knife in the back. Not much of a choice, really. Well, the Banders will join the defense pack. We got one ship operational, another we can patch up. It's not much, but you'll have us when you need us.
So is the Defense Pact in business? Come on, don't keep me in suspense. You convinced Jackie? And now I do believe in miracles. How in the hell did you manage that? Wait, words can do that? Like I said, miracles never cease. So, the sensors have picked up two contact groups, undoubtedly our spacer friends. We don't have many ships, but we can send them with you. Or hold them in reserves, your call. You got it. I'll send the long word. After you deal with the spacers, meet back on my farm. I've got an idea how to find where the spacers are based.
Working more closely together is something I've been for from...
Everything's 5x5, Captain. Hello, Captain.
Hey there. Thank you. Just here for a chat?
Captain on deck.
Hey, how are you?
Glad to hear you're back, safe and sound. Banda, you owe me 30 credits.
You're tougher than I thought.
Easy money. So while you were doing that, I used the communication satellites to triangulate some spacer's chatter.
You did what?
I'm more than just a pretty face. Anyway, there's an old derelict star station the spacers are using as a base. Our ships ain't exactly in the best of repair. We'll see how many we can get back online for the big show. There are undoubtedly a lot of spacers there, both ships and men on the station itself.
We need to excise this cancer from our system. Every last one of them.
100% agree. So, oh glorious leader, any words of wisdom or inspiration before we embark? This is it. The big one. We need to bring everything we got to bear. There won't be any do-overs on this one. We'll all be waiting for you to jump in.
talk to Albin. He's in charge.